Margot, do you have any stories to tell me? You know, your grandfather